chance because we've got a pheasant on the hill.
Oh, I see.
Oh, Nigel's decided to ignore the pheasant. He did a nice fading action. Rather compromised his luck through crossing.
Deeply considering something.
Yes, now the only trouble is, of course, we've got a pheasant lurking in the hedge now because he's been scared there. So, marshals are going down. Here it is. Way! There we go. It's flown away.
Don't blame
him. If you saw Nigel Elliott coming down here at that speed, I'd fly away, I can tell you. I think we ought to tell Nigel that it was a better line than normal. You can tell him, Ali, I won't.
Right, sir. MG, I'm out to leave the start line. This is Stewart Gilbert in the MG GT V8.
Yeah, sounds like the same thing.
Very tidily prepared motor car, makes lots of noise and goes quickly.
It's a super motor car. Just watch it through through crossing, because very often he gets up on the three wheels as he comes through through crossing here, just under my box.
5.3 litres of V8, complete with drilled door handles only. So presumably it's the Chevrolet V8 brought to within an inch of its life rather than the Buick one, because I don't think that would take
the expansion. I think it's still the Buick. If you bore it enough and then put a little lock throw crank in, you can just about get there.
Yes, of course. We think it's about to keep on the line, and that it does. 2.28 seconds, 64 feet, Stewart Gilbert. Up to